Welcome to the home of English. In the last session, we discussed 50 important one-word substitutions. Let's revise 50 more very important one-word substitutions in less time. Watch the full lesson. For detailed lessons, subscribe and visit the channel, the home of English. Let's start. First one. A number of stars grouped together is constellation. A paper written by hand, manuscript. A part of a word that can be pronounced separately, syllable. A person coming to a foreign land to settle there, immigrant. Remember, a person coming is immigrant, a person going out is emigrant. A person devoted to sensual enjoyment, especially that derived from fine food and drink. An Epicurean. A person 80 years of age. An octogenarian. A person in a vehicle or on horseback escorting another vehicle is an outrider. A person interested in collecting, studying and selling of all things, antiquarian. A person interested in reading books and nothing else, a bookworm. A person not sure of existence of God, agnostic. A person of good understanding, knowledge and reasoning power, an intellectual. A person who believes that only selfishness motivates human actions is a cynic. A person who breaks into houses in order to steal, burglar. A person who brings goods illegally into the country, a smuggler. A person who devotes his or her life for the welfare of others, an altruist. A person who does not believe in any religion, pagan. A person who gambles or bets is a punter. Punter. A person who helps even a stranger in difficulty, Samaritan. A person who insists on something, stickler. A person who is always hopeful and looks upon the brighter side of things, optimist. A person who is fluent in two languages, bilingual. A person who is greatly respected because of wisdom, venerable. A person who is killed because of his religious or other beliefs, a martyr. A person who is skilled in horsemanship, equestrian. A person who is unable to pay debts, insolvent. A person who is well known in an unfavorable way, notorious. A person who is working in the same institution, colleague. A person who kills somebody, especially for political reasons, assassin. A person who knows many foreign languages, linguist. A person who lives by himself, recluse. A person who loves mankind, philanthropist. A person who never takes alcoholic drinks. Teetotaler. A person who opposes war or use of military force. Pacifist. A person who pretends to be what he is not. An imposter. A person who supports or speaks in favor of something. Advocate. A person who thinks only about himself and not about others' needs. Egocentric. A person who travels to a sacred place as an act of religious devotion. Pilgrim. A person who tries to deceive people by claiming to be able to do wonderful things. Trickster. A person who writes decoratively, or a person who is having good handwriting or decorative writing, is a calligrapher. A person with a long experience of any occupation. Veteran. A person without training or experience in a skill or project or subject. A novice. A new person, not experienced or inexperienced, is novice. A person worship only one god. Monotheist. A person's peculiar habit. Idiosyncrasy. A picture of a person or a thing drawn in such a highly exaggerated manner to cause a laughter. Caricature. A place of good climate for invalids. Sanatorium. A place of good climate for invalids. Here, invalids means people who are ill or sick. That is sanatorium. A place of permanent residence. Domicile. A place where all religions are honored. Secular. A place where bees are kept. Apiary. A place where birds are kept. Aviary. So these are the 50 more one words. Listen repeatedly and memorize. We will discuss more important one words in the coming sessions. See you in the next session. Thank you.